12th class students, here we are to start our first English video lecture. We will start it with writing skills, and it is very important in context of getting good marks. You know, board is ready to give you full marks, but there is only one condition to get full marks. That rule is your English should be errorless and clean. Writing skills mainly have three parts, and each part carry different marks. As a whole, writing skills can give you 30 marks, and our first topic is A, and this part carry 4 marks in your paper, and it should be written in 50 words. In part A, there are three topics we will cover in it. First topic is advertisement writing, second is notice writing, and third is formal and informal invitation and reply writing. And B part will be letter writing, and this part possess 6 marks for it. And this part should be written in 120 to 150 words only. And in part B's first part, we will cover letter writing. In it, we will discuss business or official or formal letters. And under it, we cover these type of letters are for making inquiries, registering complaints, asking for and giving information, placing order, and sending replies. In B's second part, we studies about letter to the editor. Type of letters under it are giving suggestions or opinion on issues of public interest and application for a job. Part C is most important one, and it will go for 20 marks, and this part should be written in 150 to 200 words, and topics under it are article writing, second is debate writing, third is speech writing, and fourth one is report writing. And all these topic we will study in detail. Topic by topic, we will cover all the topics